Hey guys, you're Broke Careers, and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed 2 playthrough. I was struggling with completing the mission, but as you can see, I made good progress.
Before the Prophet opened my eyes.
And succeeded.
What?
You detected me too late, fuckers.
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes, the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
You have a swinging target for this dog. Some little boy.
A minute of your time.
I like the look of that one.
Shit! You know, Vito's
fantastic. Sure, why not? Let's see, who's the next nearest one? Yes, this. Yeah, don't mind me. Busy. Be killing folks. That's what I do all day, every day. Even this game.
Once again, sending Firenze a message of contempt. The city's youth, apparently young, and bear the posteriors at the thanks for breaking my fall there, friend.
Please, go to
what happened to him?
Not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing our people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Chase down. Oh,
God. Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this?
Get him! There he is!
There won't be enough of you left to bury!
Ow!
Things are better under him! Under us!
Do not get through.
Savonarola warned of the same, but I did not.
Hello, friend. Oh, you ran the wrong direction. He's like, oh shit.
I was.
Oh shit.
It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me with that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
You're lucky I can't be extra steady. can't lose quotes. After making me chase him, I don't get anything from my trouble.
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Ah, another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
Assassinate Captain of the Guard. Oh, you should have sent more guys.
Get down! For 3 dozen of my men! Before he was finally put down, he's interested. Every day without fail, another of your approaches.
One there.
Bell contains revolutionaries! Rebel!
Oh! Oh! Oh, sorry, was that your stomach? Well, it's not anymore.
A hero come to free the city. A rebel leader intent on ushering in a new age.
So, how would you like to go?
Liberty.
Ha! Friendly fire.
And do not be mistaken. These are lies.
I didn't even see why I did that guy. That's too painful. Oh! Something like that.
Validation you desire.
Ooh.
Did other children tease you? Did a lover burn you?
That's it. Trope slit.
Insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you hide your face?
Yeah, none of this.
Self.
Oh, son of a bitch. Move.
What's wrong? Ah, yes. You're still breathing.
Are you sure? Turn further, friend. Oh! Even with all your guards surrounding me, I still
killed you. Who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
So, how would you like to go? Rogue? Axe?
Run away! Run away, run away, run away! Hey, Lance! What's up? Run away, run away, run away, run away!
Stop now!
Excuse me, miss?
There's...
Haven't I seen him?
Come on, I'm bored. I need it for the hangout. Maybe the pay for it. Okay, we're right, this guy.
Please, go.
Yes, run, run for your very lives.
Please,
God, let me leave.
Please, God,
madness must get out of here.
Run, fear, madness.
After 2/3 of his lieutenant's gone, and yet Savonarola is not. Or at least appear to say what the hell is going on.
Please don't.
It's like he doesn't care. Don't mind me.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Assassinate the doctor without being seen. Damn it.
Will
not be looking for trouble.
Hey. Let me in. The choice is yours to make.
Hmm. Dicks. There we go.
As you know, I have long since fled Firenze. Or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves.
The doctor. Target, there we are.
And saving is what we need before suffering.
How obvious does that
look?
The blood of a
don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm not doing anything.
Bang!
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
7 down, 2 to go. Hey, lads. That's, oh, sorry about that. I hope you didn't...
No!
Don't worry, he's a doctor. I'm sure he knows how to heal being stabbed. Or shot in this case. Revolution.
Regum et omnium gubernator.
Fine, without being seen, of course.
You won't run away this time!
It will not be a trouble.
We can get him to the Piaz. Today's final bonfire is still an hour.
Keep on there, huh?
You're right to run! We'll string you up from the near to fall!
Come on, they don't know where I am. Yep. Give up. I'm gone. Yeah, you smart good. Idiots.
Down for time!
You belong down below with the...
He's here!
You're ready! Right.
I need to somehow get rid of my own rain. I guess I can't. So move my own right. So I have to get up there without anyone. Without any guards. I think I only have to not be spotted while I'm climbing up. Because I was seen on the ground.
Stop, Lajoub! You won't get away!
Ah, boss! I thought I could get to him before he turned around. Shit! How did the human body supposed to do that? Down you come.
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium este cacores fulgire, et eorum miserere, qui veri ad unpenitentiam serva e libera nos.
Go.
Qui es unicus victoriae largitor.
Got him!
I thought.
And.
He preached the word of God.
That being seen too.
I laid my
flock astray.
Well, I've seen.
It's just
not that. That
I want it so badly to blame.
We all do.
Now,
the broken computer, l'opera di mio padre, requiescat in pace.
Hurry, I can probably fin the last lieutenant. Then, next episode, Savonarola by himself will fill my life.
Get away!
Yeah, no. Pretty sure that's the same guy I stabbed before. For starting to die. Drop your weapon first. Now you did.
Move! And all the gods fly.
I was almost there. It's a good thing. And I reacted. It's
your
quickly
enough. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fëanor. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. Without
a goddamn farmer? Wait, where Fëanor will be seen? Avoid alluring henchmen. So, yes.
They will be forced to stand down. Already, they require clothes, food, shelter, water, and all of these things are born of Fëanor. I hear you grumbling. If you think this house is a waste of time, but you must understand, our very existence depends upon.
Where the odds he'll come over to this battle, hey?
Let me explain. The Fëanor feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities where trade is conducted. In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then, cattle and sheep.
I wish I had the Assassin's Creed words. Good whistles. You know,
that will remind us of all manner of things. Wool.
Help. Lords. Being nearby dark earthen enemies. Someone close enough so he could assassin.
It is vital to our continued success.
I don't know why that's not in this. You can't pretty much all of them except this.
vanished.
I wonder if he'll realize I just took it. Oh wait, that was the other guy. Thought I took out one of the guards who was following him around. Oh, now he's going to it! He didn't go close enough that way. What's the bet now he'll avoid this one? Come on, wait. 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 Damn it! Damn it, I only got one of them. I thought he would do the double assassination.
Did anyone see the killer?
Another dead man.
Oh, no, he's not!
Some people say,
oh, crap, I
you would have let your own people
stop. Oh, wait, that was the guy!
What?
What stroke of luck, I thought I got detectives!
They called me simple.
I didn't realize it was a thing. I didn't have my ego.
Respect. I'm afraid you do not.
Woo!
Have money.
Hell yeah.
Quanto sia penoso e trapasso. Lieto sarà il tuo.
What freaking luck is that?
Requiesca in pace.
Don't jump back in the hay. Run away!
He will not get away!
Run away from these hay-loving weirdos. By hiding in hay.
I don't like the look of that.
I'm with you!
Ah, damn it. That's those. You.
Oh, body, body.
No one out of the way. Yes, somehow I.
Yes.
Perfect, so unless there's another cutscene, please, maybe. Yeah?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm going.
Nope, there's another cutscene. So, I'm going to end this episode here. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button. And if you did enjoy, hit subscribe. Hit for, so you don't miss the next episode. Hope. Thanks for watching. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.